Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to see how to make flaxseed drink. Flaxseed has a lot of benefit in it. Here are some mentioned. In the first step, in my pan let me roast 10 to 12 almonds. The almonds should roast nicely and become dark brown in both the sides. Then we can transfer it to a plate. Now let me roast some flaxseed. I am using 30 grams. Per day you have to consume 30 grams only. Make sure that you close with a lid and dry roast it. And only for 2 minutes dry roast it. Off the flame and with its heat dry roast it and don't burn it. Here I have the dry roasted flaxseed and almonds. After dry roasting it, now let me transfer the dry roasted flaxseed and almonds, and now let me grind it to a fine powder. As my flaxseed drink is going to be more healthy, I have a banana here. Now let me chop it and add it. After adding the chopped banana, now let me add 1 cup of milk. Now let me blend it and my yummy and tasty flaxseed drink will be ready. Flaxseed is really very beneficial for diabetic patients because consuming 10 to 20 grams of flaxseed per day helps reduce sugar levels. If you wish, you can add sugar in this drink. Please do try this drink in your home and let me know how is its taste in the comment box. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel Sidra's Infotainment. And don't forget to give a thumbs up.